disabled fence to stop cars parking in the disabled spaces because they can't be bothered to walk a couple of meters to the disabled, to the pupil entrance.
And also, we have disabled badges and disabled cards, so we can put the cards on the scanner and a barrier goes up, so then it goes back down once they've come out.
Okay. So, and we'll make them like with solar panels, so they're solar, not wasting batteries, and good for the earth.
And also, £1,000 won't be enough, so we'll just need to do a fundraiser and sell cookies and stuff like that and baked goods.
Yeah.